Somewhere it's here, right?
Who has better aim, yay or scream? And rifling especially. The thing is, yay will just have really good crosshair placement where people will just rock, like, walk into his crosshair and it, like, he makes the game a lot easier for himself. Whereas, like, I think Scream's, like, flick aim is better.
We want to rectify our performance in Copenhagen. We're not satisfied with third.